Megan here. Welcome to our show, Springford News. We have a lot of interesting stories for you today. First over to Caroline on a story on the Philadelphia 76ers.
On Halloween night in an electric Wells Fargo Center, the Philadelphia 76ers started off their season with a thrilling win against the visiting Denver Nuggets. Andre Iguodala made his homecoming to Philadelphia to a mixed reaction of cheers and boos from the crowd. The new revamped Sixers roster included many new faces like Jason Richardson, Darrell Wright, Nick Young, Kwame Brown, and Andrew Bynum. All-star Andrew Bynum, who was acquired in August from the Los Angeles Lakers, still is not ready to play as he continues to nurse an ongoing knee injury. Jrue Holiday led the team with 18 points, and Spencer Hawes had 10 assists to lead the Sixers. The game ended in a thrilling 84-75 home win for the Sixers, a great way to start up their season. Tune in to watch Doug Collins lead this new-look Sixers team to many more wins. Now to Megan with a story on upcoming movies.
Thanks, Caroline. The newest scary movie out is Sinister. This horror film stars actor Ethan Hawke and actress Juliette Romance. A family moves into a house where the previous family who lived there were all murdered except for the little girl who went missing. The main character is an author who writes about real-life murders. However, once he watches these old home films of the previous family, he realizes the murder was captured on tape. He soon encounters strange and unusual things happening to him. Will he make it out alive? Go to your local movie theater and see Sinister today. On October 22nd, Taylor Swift released her new album, Red. She sold over 1 million copies in the first week. Red includes pop hits of We Are Never Ever Getting Back Together, I Knew You Were Trouble, and Red. Go to her local Target and buy one of her best albums ever. And now to Allie Kate in the halls to get her opinions on recent media.
Thanks, Megan. I'm here in the halls of Springford surveying some kids on new music and media. Have you seen the new movie Sinister?
No.
Yes.
How scary was it?
Oh my gosh, I'm not going to believe how scary it was. It was that scary.
Yeah.
Did you think it was really scary?
No.
No.
Yes.
No.
No, I have not.
No.
I have not.
No, I haven't.
No.
I have not.
No.
No, I have not.
No.
Yeah.
How scary was it?
It wasn't scary at all.
To Taylor Swift's new album?
Oh my god, I love Taylor Swift. Yes.
No.
No. I have.
Not really.
Yeah.
What's
no? Don't like Taylor Swift.
Yes.
Yes, I have.
Yes, I have.
Nah, not a fan at all. Really hate her, so.
Favorite song?
Red.
Do you have any other favorites?
Red Part 2.
All right.
I forget.
Do you like Red?
Never have I ever. Never.
Never.
Whatever, one of that.
We Are Never Getting Back Together?
Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
I Knew You Were Trouble.
I would have to say Red.
22.
Red.
Everything has changed.
I didn't like the whole thing.
Now that I have the scoop on the new media, back to Caroline on the desk.
Can you believe it? Christmas is just around the corner. Thanksgiving decorations have been put away and it's time to string up your lights because December is fastly approaching. Christmas time is the time of year where family and friends come together to celebrate this wonderful holiday. Everywhere you go, there's things for Christmas. If you go to your local mall, you can see Santa and tell him what you want. And if you flick on your radio, I can almost guarantee you'll hear a familiar Christmas tune. Another great part of this time of year is all the opportunities to help a good cause. When you visit the supermarket and other places, you're bound to see someone standing outside ringing a bell and collecting money for the Salvation Army, so stop by and drop off a dollar or two. Also, Toys for Tots is another great charity to give to this time of year. So wrap your presents, hang your stockings, decorate your tree, and enjoy your Christmas. Oh, and don't forget the cookies and milk for Santa on Christmas Eve.
That's the end of our show. Thanks for watching, and have a great holiday season.